every time Eric Quinzo explode, he connects. Oh! What a knockout! TJ Caicedo, it's here in Budo Sento Championship. What a left punch by Caicedo, Gisela.
What a great overhand, and I think it surprised everyone.
Sanchez is in the pink, the aforementioned, and in the black and red.
Oh, he's out! It's a knockout! Bembe wins!
With a knockout.
Oh, what a...
Kuru, action replay. Yeah, that right just behind the ear. The left one was a glancing off the forehead. Sanchez was out for the count. Left, right, the right that put him down. One, two, three.
Nice right hand from Julian Ruiz.
Close that door, play it.
Oh, boy. Oh, my gosh.
Here's the replay.
It reminds me a lot with Dan Hardy and Carlos Condit. They both threw a left hook at the same exact time.
Push that follow-up right hand through the guards.
Oh, oh! Huge knockout.
Short right hook over the top, I believe. Man.
And follow up right, and then a big left to the falling opponent. Feints that knee, short right hook. That switched the lights off.
Может быть коленом?
Да, здесь перекрывается Токанчиев, его прижимает сейчас Тимур Булатов к сетке.
Смотрим, и вот здесь на выходе из борьбы.
Потихонечку посиди сейчас.
Точно в голову пробил и затылком еще ударился Тимур Токанчиев.
Fight, and here we go.
Caught him with that right hook, right over the top.
And you see Trent, Marcus was moving into it. Came through some adversity there, but this is the shot. Just talk us through this.
He was just patient walking back. He was trying to back it up a little bit, and then...
Chipping away at the lee leg of the God of War.
Oh! Oh my goodness! That will do it!
As Jiu-Jitsu Club replay, bang! Claire Fryer had seen enough, and the post-fight celebration, I don't think he meant any disrespect there, but pure emotion.
Двойка, и там уже прячет голову, слегка по площадям иногда выбрасывает. Хороший!
Смотрим еще раз, как это было. Но подготовительная работа. Левый закинул и не видел этот хайкик, закрыв глаза буквально на мгновение. Жакиф Туганбаев, который...
Keeps it locked out there as a way of keeping Amun's weight off of him so that he can push...
Oh! There it is! The right hand!
You can see here he switches his... You can see his butt kind of come to the side. And this is the depth he has in his leg when he comes out of that stance.
That's the right hand over the top, clean as they come.
Vamos para os últimos 10 segundos, é agora ou nunca. Vai para cima o Endre, virou trocação. O Endre para cima do gol. Opa! Nossa! Endre, um nocaute, um chutaço espetacular, quem diria? Uma guerra para desmoronar um gorilão. Impressionante. Edu e Clebinho.
Being very calculated and waiting for his moment.
Oh, he's dropped him! What a shot!
A nice check right hook. Little shot, a tiny shot.
On the temple though, clean on the temple.
And he gives him one for good measure. A tiny jab on the back foot, please.
Reversal here, just out-muscling the monster. There's a strike on top, and a knee, Todd! Is out cold.
Great job sprawling, getting his hips away, and then followed up with the punches and the knee right up the middle, like I said.
Wow.
Focado no alvo, meu amigo, cara é sniper de verdade, né? No real sentido da palavra.
Que nocaute!
Peguei ele no computador e tá aí o replay do golpe, ó. Ele escapou, né, daquela combinação de um dois ali do Thiago Reines. Thiago Reines, na verdade, jogou um jab, tentou um gancho, né, com a mão direita. E ó, opa!
Воспользуется сразу этим моментом Аман Хали. Вот он. Ох, левый хук. Точно в подбородок.
Кисок Каяхин.
Ne gaat de binnen uit langs zetten. Ja. Uzum Puran Ekin, Wanderle. Uzum Bassen, Burgpark.
To the black and gold cage. Alongside Alex Soto and Francisco.
Oh, it's over!
You can join us!
Wow!
Take a look at that replay. Look at this. Right hand. Oh, it was just a left hook that Castro threw. But Cabrera was able to just win with that beautifully tapped right on the
bottom. He needs to get off the cage, man.
Yeah, this is where Rodolfo's come out, start the previous fights where he tries to
snap. Oh, my goodness, that'll do it, Michael Stanoff! Hands of Michael Stanoff. You just can't get caught up against the cage with a guy who's got that much power as we take a look at the Jitsi Club replay. Oh, my goodness, that's a rough image to look at.
Into the power side of Yarmak. Gets caught up! Oh! He's a big come on! Doubles up at it, clips him with the left, and there it is between the eyes. Right hand, left hook, face plant. Farewell, the little monster.
It's always a risk. Here we see it. Two right hands, two left hooks. I mean, the risk is all...
Kosztuje to sił. To też jest coś, co warto zauważyć. Ale dobra! 20-letniej zawodniczki, jeśli chodzi o zawodowe występy. Czwarty knockout. No tutaj bezbłędna ta akcja. W bliskim dystansie ta noga rzucona precyzyjnie, bezpośrednio na głowę rywalki. Zobaczcie, złapała to kopnięcie, wystrzeliła lewym, ustawiła sobie dystans, dołożyła te prawe.
Engatilhada.
Que começo de luta, hein, Guga?
Engatilhada, mas o...
Oh! Oh, guys!
Meu Deus do
céu. Olha só, cara!
Do céu, o que que aconteceu ali? Tanto quanto displicente do Carranca ali, cara, deixando o espaço aberto para esse overhand lindo.
Works his head out, but Lewis throws a left and a right now, picks him up and slams him in the middle of the cage. The crowd goes wild, and that is the end of the first round.
If he can, that'd be great.
Into the sternum,
yeah,
and right away.
Shoulder, isn't it? Shoulder right into that rib.
And that's the reason why she switched bases. Dutch kickboxing. You switch bases.
Whoa, beautiful knockout. Right.
Moving in with that punch and that right cross.
Just when we were saying and about knock, yeah. Kick without putting the hands first.
Yep. Not, you gotta put the hand.
Còn đối thủ của anh đó là Fukuyama. Võ sĩ rất cao đến từ Nhật Bản. Và trận đấu diễn biến đầu tiên của trận đấu này. Một tình huống bóc phải cực nặng tới từ Fukuyama. Đây là giây phút mà Kim Dem-hyun đã...
He could find a way to score the knockout in the final 80 seconds.
Oh my goodness! On demand, it is done!
He is a complete warrior inside that cage. But Christian Avalos, he was a technician. There wasn't anything he didn't do well tonight. Look at the left hand square!
И проблема у Габриэляна в дебюте третьего раунда. Вроде кажется, что он уже...
It's a constant work rate as well.
Back time.
Let's have a look at this. Goes to the body. Tochinava, hands down, bam! She was expecting the shot to the body.
Dyer is attacking, and every single time she attacks, after the attack, she places her feet. The perfect way to fire again.
С таким гангстерским лицом, но при этом в размене видно, что... Просто минус.
Что за финиш?
Viendo de negro, el tití de blanco, atacando las piernas. Quiero acabar con la pelea, cuidado. Se lo quiere comer vivo.
Mejor parado de ese combate.
Sí, empezó con un volumen impresionante de golpes y sobre todo...
Y Villarreal, que muy valientemente trató de ponerse de pie, pero realmente iba ya dormido en el segundo golpe. Ese. En el primero aguantó todavía, en el primero...
By a glow, actually hitting Adam Zay twice.
And right, did I call it,
or did I call
it? Oh, my God! And he's out!
I love the defensive work there for Glow. Wow, that was so quick.
He was out. He was completely out, right on impact.
Oh, goodness.
Agora sim tentou uma coisa diferente o Clécio Silva. O Hilário Gomes muito alto realmente, mas agora entrou um golpe espetacular, Kis!
Quer dizer, a gente gosta de ver nocaute, né?
Claro, mas quando é contra, ok, mas quando é com você...
É porque foi
sendo aplaudido pela brutal, galera.
Né? É, foi um nocaute brutal, né?
No way! Tonio Figueiredo! I mean, just perfect timing, that kick was absolutely devastating. Antonio Figueiredo.
Heel mooi om te zien altijd.
Kijk, Rood komt terug. Hij denkt, was leuk.
Goed, hier zien we het high kick. Ja, dat was het.
Waar Black ook de juiste plek aankomt te raken. Precies op zijn slaap.
Madlala looking for the takedown. It's a couple of short shots. Beautiful right up for Madlala. Oh, there it is.
See this thing one more time.
Oh, it's a right. Short time. Right. That got him absolutely on the money, right on the jawline. And you can see rocked van der Berghuis right back. He comes in with that Superman right punch. Laid himself vulnerable, the right hand.
Anyone that doesn't know South Australia, Barossa is about an hour away from the CBD. It's a...
Wow, that's done. That was a beautiful right hand. Right angle and that right hand that did damage. It was sharp and it was down the pipe, as you said.
Tá precisando encontrar um pouco a distância, já que tá jogando muitos golpes ao vento. E o Martinho tá só.
Opa! Olha só o replay. Pou! Esse é um overhand de responsa, né? Com GPS mais do que calibrado, chegando.
No grid camp, e pum! No grid camp, e pum!
Соперника на него вывести и при этом тратишь очень много энергии.
Попадание! И начинает забивать!
Стоп! Все.
Конечно!
Somebody needs something significant to kind of turn the tide in their favor. As left hook, look at that, pushes off, comes around, the opening presented itself, and shadow rounds. Khalil Amir with a left hook, boom, right on the butt.
Really targeting that lead leg, and that is a very, very smart move because it will.
Oh! Lights are out!
Oh, come on. Let's see that again. Let's check it out.
Take a look at that.
Boom, boom! Right on the target. One right hand coming from afar. Boom! Instantly, lights out. Polidor is in another dimension.
To jest na pewno sposób na rozmontowanie.
Defensive, ale strafił teraz Bogdan Danilko.
Błyskawicznie to zrobił. Bum! Trafił idealnie na szczękę. Bardzo dobra reakcja też sędziego Piotra Jarosza. Skontrował to niskie kopnięcie i bezwładnie.
The kind of hand speed and stand-up style is Mike Mignone, but these are good shots coming back. Bumadap! And Justin Stiles is out for the count!
There it is!
Bumadap!
Yes!
I mean, Mark Hume is going to come back to this division and he's going to have a handful with Zakir, but that was a beautiful KO. Beautiful KO, absolute monsters. Look at it again. Massive left, a massive right. And there, the uppercut that puts Salsa down. Two shots to follow up.
Jab contra Andrés Santillana.
Sí, señor.
Opa! Opa!
Qué bomba! Qué bomba! Y le bastó una mano. Le bastó una mano para terminar la pelea. Lo desconectó.
Este resultado llega gracias a nuestros amigos de Imperio Travel.
¡Knockout! ¡Esquina roja! ¡André! ¡Santillana!
No sé si больше атакует их посторонний. Но передняя рука, это же платформа. ¡Есть! двигался, при этом еще Перейра вперед, наткнулся отчасти, побеждает нокаутом Алексея Ефремова. И вот теперь Асимхон Рахмонов вот таким ударом.
Tomorrow replies with a nice right counter. Good left jab from Fialho. He goes up, he jumps and he's down. It's a massive knockout for Jacques Conguiche-Meyer.
Good strikes on his own. Felt like he wasn't finding his way, and then he got hit with that left hook. And Jumaev closed the night with a beautiful knockout. So far, the best knockout of the night.
Masoli! 55 seconds to zakończenia rundy drugiej.
Okopał się na linii maszynowej.
Adama Brysza. Przepiękna akcja. No i rozkręcał się z minuty na minutę tej rywalizacji, tego występu, tej historii. Odpowiadała temu, jak kapitalny scenariusz dzisiaj przez cały dzień.
Super! Oh mon dieu!
Pedigree. The alpha, considerably more of a grappler, will try and get this fight to the ground.
Oh, huge shot!
That's it!
Whoa!
Jab, overhand right, and then out of nowhere, a right front snap kick. Everybody's familiar with a teep kick. That's more of a pushing kick.
Conseguir impor o seu jogo, impor a sua estratégia, ele vai estar sempre em vantagem.
Olha só! Olha só daí! Fim de luta! Ó, cruzou e pá! Na ponta do queixo. Não tem pra ninguém, Ricardo. Não tem jeito. Vê de novo. E aí, meu amigo, não tem pra ninguém.
E que o Brunese está aí a cúpula.
Partially landed right that leg kick. It wasn't clean, but...
Oh, what a flying knee! Unbelievable!
Yeah. Oh, he tipped his head. Oh. That was excellent.
En su zona, ¿no? Lo que le llaman... Cuando ya encuentras ese... ¡Oh! ¡Se acabó!
¡Qué manera! ¡Qué knockout!
Ahí estamos viendo el knockout. Impresionante. Recto derecha.
Wow.
Oh, big punches there from Kulu.
Jesus.
Oh, he's got him rocked. Pecan! Oh, right hand! That is the end!
Wants to meet his full potential, and that's how you do it right there. That right hand. Look at your reaction, Mahoney. Your hands on your head. I mean, Pecan. From the bleachers, boom, one shot. I mean, his opponent, a big boy. Good striking there so far.
Yeah, these guys are not. Oh,
my.
Oh, man, he's out on his feet.
Oh, my God.
Oh, wow. Oh, my good God. Brock, good right hand, right on the chin. See, he's already, oh my.
Mouthpiece out.
And, but watch. Hey. Oh, man.
Oh,
thankfully,
man.
Thankfully.
Não tava conseguindo sair, tava numa distância boa de defesa, mas com um upperzinho ali, entrou.
Opa! Tá com gosto, do, olha só. Tá com gosto do joelho esquerdo do Lucas Barros na boca o Bruno Dantas, hein, cara?
É, ó, foi numa...
Ó, clinchou e tome joelho esquerdo.
Certo, clinchou, auxilia a Budbukaimer, Jups. Salia, carguei overhead, Nikas Gander, nocaute! Nocaute, Jago Dieskan! Entre. Pá!
He can capitalize on it next.
Ooh, good right
Tommy
hook,
Stone and Simmons! Ben Robinson!
Left cross, right hook. Left cross, right hook. Lands right on the butt.
Кристин Зюгер сидит на диванах.
И Кашев под.
Мне я жилкет жанай лақтың тұсынан жоғары жақтан.
Мизугаки сан Таймурен 3 連敗 中 とは 思えないですね.
チの中からあの学ぶこともすごい多いと思うので、
ええ、
この中2ラウンド自分のベース取り戻してあのしっかり自分の打撃を攻撃当てれたっていうのはすごい大きいですよね。返しまでしっかり当たってますね。はい。
Да, 10 лет, 10 сантиметров, все прям в одних и тех же числах.
Ничего себе!
Все.
Еще раз смотрим. Справа точно в челюсть. И этот удар уже по большому счету не требовался.
В последнее время, конечно, здорово растет Александр. Не забывает про свои борцовские навыки.
Глава подарит все! Печет!
Да. Там, возможно, даже сломал еще и ребро. Не удивлюсь.